it's the gospel, it's the joy, it you make in your heart. It's melody in your heart.
Sacred harp singing is a part of the life of these people. The music has been flavored by the folk tunes of the Scotch-Irish who settled in the southern hills. The singing is named for a songbook, Sacred Harp, published in 1844. How it got its name is not known.
You would think that little places far out in the country as this, you know, be sort of crude or something, but they are. The words are... Just listen to them sometime, yeah.